My name is Angela Hare, I'm a senior and member of King's Charisma. I will be your MC throughout our concert. We are so excited that you have joined us tonight as we celebrate the fall season together. The last few months have been hard on all of us for many different reasons. As we sing for you, we hope everything is as if we never said goodbye. Before we get into the music, I invite you to listen as our sixth grade leadership, Gracie, Theo, Regan, and Maddie, talk to you all about some expectations we have for our audience this evening.
Hello, this is your sixth grade choir leadership with some ways to be good audience members this evening. On Tower Tuesday, we talk a lot about how to be a good audience while our classmates are performing. And here are some of the things we talk about. First of all, please make sure that your phones are on silent and are put away. The lights and vibrations can be distracting or even dangerous to performers on stage. Plus, we've all been working really hard, so we love to have full attention. If you need to leave the
with Andrew Lloyd Webber as If We Never Said Goodbye, from his musical Sunset Boulevard, released in 1950. We hope I have expressed to you how glad we are to be here making music together. Our next piece, Wayfaring Stranger, will be performed by the treble voices of the Junior High Choir and King's Charisma. This is a historical gospel piece from the early 19th century. After that, the Junior High Choir will sing How Far I'll Go from the movie Moana. Enjoy. first piece is arranged by Maryland High School and is entitled PA Sing. This piece uses the Latin text found in the Requiem text. Lightfoot writes, "This piece is written in memory of the children who perished in the April 1995 Oklahoma City bombing, and for all the children of the world who are the innocent victims of senseless violence." To end this portion of our concert, sixth grade will sing A Million Dreams from the movie The Greatest Showman.
Yeah.
junior Derek Landis and senior Lindsay Ritchie. We'll sing Go Away by Weezer. Next, sixth grader Maddie Willis and seventh grader Liberty Preston will perform Casey Musgrave's Rainbow. And lastly, junior Preston and Casey will sing If Tomorrow Never Comes by Garth Brooks.
Take me back. peace and a lot of things. Me, I found it in music. You know, if I'm having a very stressful day, you know, you hear everything going on around you and it's just, it weighs on you after a while. So, if you guys could do me a favor, block out all that stress, just listen to this song. I'll have, make your lives feel less stressful. I didn't think about tonight, so hopefully you enjoy it.
Sometimes late at night, she's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there in the dark. Then a thought crosses my mind, if I never wake up in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel?
Thank you. few special thank yous to make. First of all, you can read these on the bottom of your program. I'd like to thank the Drama Club and Ms. Birch, and then Andy Hare and Ryan Norwood. Andy designed our entire stage tonight and put all of that together. And then Lindsay Ritchie and Mr. Chad Ritchie, these new platforms that we have on the side over here, they built those for us. Platform.